Hello everyone, this is Ari from Mars Communication. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install Palm Hero Saga to your Samsung Galaxy Note 2. For this, you need to unlock the phone. After that, you have to hit apps. At apps, you have to find one app. It's called Google Play, Play Store, Android Market. Hit this one. One most important thing, for downloading anything from Android Market, you need to have a Google account. If you don't have Google account, please do that a Google account and come back here again. Here you have three options, apps, games, and books. Hit at games. At games, you have so many options, home, top, pet, top free. Hit at top free. You have to slide, as you see, Palm Hero Saga. If you not find as this, hit the searching option, type the name of the game and download. Okay, hit this one. Hit for install. Accept term and condition. It's downloading now. It's 42.22 megabyte. Is done, is giving me two options. One is open, another is uninstall. I'm not gonna open from here. I will hit home button. After that, I will hit apps. I will drag. As you see, Palm Heroes, hit this one. It's loading now. Hit for play. Play. Okay. Somehow okay. Okay. This is how we can play this one. If you like this video, please do subscribe. If you have any question, leave me as a comment. I will try to answer as much fast as possible. As always, for more information, go to the Iris Communication, www.iriscommunication.com. Have a nice evening. Ciao.